Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to talk about the Overman rearrangement. The Overman rearrangement is the diastereoselective 3-3 sigmatropic rearrangement of allylic alcohols to give allylic trichloroacetamides through an imidate intermediate. The alcohol is first deprotonated by the base. The deprotonated alcohol adds to trichloroacetonitrile to give a trichloroacetimidate anion. The anion abstracts a proton from the alcohol. As this latter intermediate can readily deprotonate the starting alcohol, only a catalytic amount of a strong base is needed. Finally, a thermal 3-3 sigmatropic rearrangement delivers the allylic amide. Similar to the mechanism of the Claisen rearrangement, the Overman rearrangement is a superficial concerted rearrangement that proceeds through a six-member chair-like transition state. Moreover, the formation of the amide functionality is the driving force that makes the reaction irreversible. Besides, the rearrangement of trichloroacetimidates derived from secondary allylic alcohols proceeds with a high level of stereoselectivity, and preferentially the alkenes are formed. The amide can be readily hydrolyzed under basic conditions to the corresponding amine.